Tinkerbell.
More gruel, please.
No, Tinkerbell. Alrighty, put your tutu on. Alright, go get your shine box. Alrighty, we still got a codicide, buzzing wagon, the murder junkie. What are you doing up there? Don't be standing on my shit. On the drums, Bernard. Yeah. On the bass, Shane. On guitar, Mark Tinkerbell. And on the vocals and disgusting visuals, my partner, Eric Vaughn. Ladies and gentlemen, it's the Von Frankenstein.
Yeah.
And a one and a two. We'll be right back.
up for a full minute. Okay, then you have to turn up. It's not on the PA. Not my team. How are you? This is a mystery song. Because it goes with the first one we played in the game. This is our Mexican love ballad, so you all might hug your girlfriends and rape them to death because this is called Dynamite. Oh my God. Everybody bumped into each other. Forgive us. That's what it's called. It's about a movie from the 80s. Because it's the fucking 80s. Return of the Living Dead. And this is a song about Return of the Living Dead and a little something else. Thank you. We're now going to do something a little different. We're going to pay a tribute to two people. And we got Merle Allen's permission to do this, so Merle talks. It's going to be a little Ramones and something by the man why a lot of us are all standing here.
Yeah!
Now we're going to do a little fun. Let's have some fun.
That's the idea of fun?
This is the last song about cocaine. It's called Blue.
Yeah.
Yeah, Bernard, Shane, Mark, and Eric Vaughn, they are the one Frankenstein. Frankenstein. Alrighty. Take the echo off this fucking thing. Alrighty, we got more coming. I'm Frankie Wood. This is Eric Vaughn. Frankie Wood presents the Murder Junkies on Saturday night at Saloon.